I think the mining battlefield, which I just came from, was actually a really good platform for some of these junior companies to get some attention focused on them. I think one thing that we have seen over the past few years is a lack of attention for grassroots exploration. And so a lot of these junior companies that may have good projects do need some financing, and I know majors are paying attention to them. So it's a really good platform to get their voices out there.